Sorry about that. All right. Oh my gosh, how beautiful. This is gorgeous. Just gorgeous. I love it. Forgive me if my camera is moving around. I'm using this on my phone, and I've got a new arm to hold my phone, and I'm not used to doing this, so this is my very first video. But I just had to share this haul because I really want to promote Esme's shop at Crafty Me Shop. She's just, it's just amazing. I just love it. Look at this. If you like lace, if you like junk journaling, making tags, card making, that is my background. I've been a card maker now for probably about 20 years. And to see it evolve, it has really come a long way. Some people do their cards very professionally, like with a lot of die cuts, pop-outs or pop-ups. And I'm not that fancy. I'm more into a homemade, handmade looking. Look at this. This is just gorgeous. Isn't that beautiful? Wow. These flowers too are so cute. Love them. I just love all of this stuff. Look at this. It's beautiful. Oh, I have another one of these. I just, you know, when you go in there and she shows you a picture of her item, and you just write on the comment how many you want. And this past sale here, she was doing it by herself. And, you know, Esme, I just want to tell you, you are just amazing to me to keep track of everything. And everyone, I really want to commend you for all of that. It's a lot of work, a lot of work. I don't know how you can keep track of everyone, but you do it and you do a great job. Thank you so much. Here, look at this. See, I was kind of hesitant on this color here, but you know what? It would look so good on something like this with this color. Don't you think? Wouldn't that look great? With this antique-y, it'd give it more like of an antique-y and grungy type of a look. I just love it. So when you put it up against by itself, it doesn't look very spectacular, but when you put it with certain colors, oh my gosh, it gives it that vintage grungy look. Look at these butterflies. I haven't figured out what to do with these yet. When I saw these butterflies, I'm going, you know, I'm not that big into butterflies, but I do have nieces and my granddaughter that love these kind of things. So, you know, had to get it because you just never know. But this lace is beautiful. Okay, I'm going to speed it up a little bit because, oh my gosh, look at this. Oh, how beautiful. Forgive my dog. He's a bit lippy, especially when he sees maybe a bird on the lawn. It's in his territory, you know. Here is this. I just love these kind of, gosh, I don't know what you call this. It's on the tip of my tongue. But it's a type of lace and there is a name for it. But I just can't think of it right now. You have to forgive me too. I just got off work. and my brain isn't, it's still on work mode, not functioning. Oh, when I saw this, when I saw her post this, I just had to have it. It's just gorgeous. Just love it. Love it, love it. And here's the blue. It's the butterflies. And look at that. Look at that shimmer. That is so pretty. Just gorgeous. Okay. That's bag one. So I have to tell you, you know, I have a confession. My husband didn't know that I purchased all these things, and I had to, because I'm, you know, pretty honest. He and I have, I mean, we both have an understanding. I don't complain about the big toys that he buys, as long as he doesn't complain about the stuff that I buy. See, there's a compromise there. But I just had to tell him that I spent all this money on this, and it's just, and it really wasn't that much for all I've got, for all the things I have, you know. I just love that lavender. It was an awesome price. Crafty Me Shop on Facebook. This is really neat too, because I got one last time. I bought one of these, and I've already cut one out, a piece out to add to a tag. I don't know, but I'll show that another time. Look at that. Oh, that's beautiful. That is beautiful. That would look really pretty on a page. And this would be great for a tag piece of string, tag, what would you call that? Ribbon. And then there's this. Oh my gosh, I love the color. The colors and how these feel. I mean, this is really great quality. Beautiful. Top quality stuff, Esme. I just love it. I'm so thankful I found you. And there's this. Love it. So that's another piece of this. Oh, look at that. Oh, must be a button. Whoops. Button of some sort. Or did it come off of something? I don't know. Oh, this might be... Did I order a grab bag? I can't remember. This must be a grab bag of stuff. A mixed bag or something like that. Mystery stuff. Yes, that's what it is. I thought I ordered one of these. Mixed bag or mystery bag or grab bag. I can't remember what it was called, but it's a mixture of different things. And wow, look at what a great, that totally worth it. Look at how beautiful that is. Okay, I'm gonna pick it up here before. I'm gonna speed things up. Sorry if I'm taking too long, but oh, this is so pretty. Thank you so much, Esme. Everything looks so just wonderful. Ooh, I can think of many things for this. Love it. And I'll probably, once I finish my journal, this journal is Nana's Words, and it's for a girl that is a brand new grandma. And I thought it'd be neat for her to keep a journal of advice to her granddaughter, thoughts, poems, and then give it to her when she turns 16. And keep keepsakes. I think I'm going to actually make one for myself, for my granddaughter. I have a 4-year-old granddaughter. And I think that would be a fun thing to do. I've got so many insights and so many sayings. And, you know, I'm Filipino, and Filipinos have tons of little sayings and superstitions and all that kind of stuff. I think it'll be fun to document all of that stuff, all the things that I experienced when I was a child growing up, and document all of that and then give it to my granddaughter when she turns 16. Ooh, I love this. Look at that. It's velvet. It's beautiful. Love that color. Now, I got these lavender ones. This was the mystery bag, I think, the grab bag full of stuff. I'm not much of a lavender person, but, you know, my son is getting married in May, and their colors are white and lavender. So maybe I can do something with that. Definitely. This is fun. Oh, this is, maybe this came, maybe this was this? I don't know, but this is easy to put something on there. This is beautiful. Just beautiful. No, if you can, there you go. That. These are so cool. Isn't that neat? Esme calls these dinkles. Isn't that cute? All right. So moving along. I love this blue. Oh my goodness. Matches my nail polish. Kinda blends in. It blends. And this is great stuff too. Really blingy. This is so pretty, so gorgeous. Wow. And that was the grab bag or mystery bag. I'm sorry, I can't remember what it was called. It was the exact name, but it's basically a mixture of things. Definitely worth buying to get all this stuff. Again, I'm sorry. I keep hitting the arm. Okay, one more bag. Oh, these are so cute. When I saw these, I thought these would be so cute on tags or on a page. And I've been wanting to make a black and white journal, or mainly, not really black and white, it's black and cream journal. I've been wanting to do that. I just need to make the time to do it. It's kind of hard when you work full time, especially when you have a husband that likes to spend time with you, which is great. I guess that could be worse things to complain about, right? Oh. Look at that. Love it. Oh my gosh, I just love that lace. Love, love, love that. Getting quite a big pile here. Look, ah, gorgeous. Oh, oh, and I just love this. Look at this. Isn't that beautiful? This is vintage. There are vintage laces. I just love it. It's gorgeous. And her appliques are just beautiful. These are perfect for journal covers, for decorating journal covers. And look at this. Oh, this is gorgeous. I don't know how else to describe it except gorgeous or beautiful. Oh my gosh, look. Look at this. Ah. I just love that. Love, love, love. I think I showed that too. Okay, I'm almost done. Almost done. Oh, look at that. That's a pretty blue. Beautiful blue. Here we go. Look at this. I just love that shimmer with the sequins and how it's decorated. It's just gorgeous. It looks like, it kind of looks like it could be a crown, doesn't it? Oh, and look how delicate and dainty this is. I think the daintier and the more delicate the lace, the more I like it. That tends to be my most favorite. So delicate. I don't know, what's your favorite type of lace? See, look at, this is just so delicate and soft and dainty. And look at these appliques. It's gorgeous. Love it. Okay. Oh, look at this. See, I can totally do something with this. Maybe even get one of those paper dolls and make them as wings. Just be beautiful. And this is the last. It's awesome. Esme, I want to thank you again for your hard work and being able to keep up with everyone. I really appreciate everything that you do, and I'm so glad that I found your shop. So everyone, Crafty Me Shop on Facebook. And yeah, this is my haul. Thank you so much for watching.